that, I would suggest just having an unbreakable ceiling over your whole life, which would greatly help avoiding sawbugs and cheese as well. The worst Mario Maker 2 power-up, I don't want to hear any arguments in the comments, is able to go through doors on the surface of water if they're holding an item and a piece of meat. However, if Mario drops the item, loses the power-up, or loses piece of meat at any point, then he can't go through the door since he'll see the bottom of the water. This could lead to potential soft blocks if they have nowhere else to go. I think the best solution here would either having a way to die, or a way to retry the section like this. If you want to do the retry method, make sure to put items required for this section, like the frog suit or health items and pipes, so the player can re-grab them. Of the two methods, I think the reset one may be better, however...
Hey, did you get the three s'more things from
that? Yeah.
You want another one or no?
No, maybe a bit later.
Oh no, the true thing is later. I'll throw this away. You want it now or no?
You can share.
Yeah, can we share the next one then? How did they taste though?
Did you get some milk?